What do you want from me? RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
RoboCop, I wanted to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure. It has been a long and laborious process, but it has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man! That you? I didn't know! I didn't mean to!
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you. I realize why they cheer you on. And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity. That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have. Selfless and devoted to something bigger than myself. Uncorruptible. And that is what I always strive to be. Doc Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
You sold the city's future. That leaves one question. Scrapyard or prison, creep.
Murphy, what the hell was that?
Just an old friend.
Negative. Keep the evacuation going.
Thank you.
will not win this.
Thank you.
out of there. It's about to collapse. The building's evacuated. There's no one else inside. You need to save yourself.